quick overview of DrawPad. The easiest way to start is to use the template wizard. Start DrawPad, click the template wizard button, and then follow the wizard guide. Scroll the template pages to see all the options. Fill in text and images for your project. After you complete the wizard, you can use the tools to fine-tune your drawing. Continue watching for an overview of DrawPad. DrawPad opens with a start screen. The start screen has options for creating or opening a project and links to tutorials and help documents. The Advanced Project option opens a dialog where you can set the dimensions for your project before beginning to draw. If you just want to start drawing, select New Project. The Home toolbar has the most frequently used tools. On the top left, you will find buttons for creating new projects, opening existing projects, and saving your project. Next, you will see editing tools such as Undo, Redo, Delete, Copy, and Paste. Then you will see the Select button. This is used to select existing elements for editing. The text tools are located next to the Select button. Use the eyedropper to select the stroke color from anywhere on your computer screen, including other programs. The Add Image button is used to add image files to your project. Crop and Resize tools changes the size of your project. Next, you will find the drawing tools and shapes. Finally, you have the Selection Tools and the Options button. The Advanced tab has additional tools that can be used for alignment, editing paths, or adding an effect to your element. The Clip Art button is also located on the Advanced tab. Click on it to download an image from the NCH Clip Art library. The Suite tab has download buttons for other products that you may find useful. DrawPad organizes your projects in layers. When you start a new project, an initial layer is added to the layer list. Across the bottom of the side panel are tools for adding new layers, deleting the selected layer, duplicating a selected layer, and merging a selected layer with the layer below. As you draw, the elements will be added to the selected layer. This is helpful in organizing a complex project. Rename a layer by clicking on a selected layer's name and typing in a new name. Click and drag a layer or element up or down the list to change the order. You can contract or expand a layer in the panel by clicking the toggle button next to the layer name. You can select an element in the project by clicking on it in the layer panel. When an element is selected, the options for the element are displayed above the layer list. The color picker displays the stroke and fill settings for the selected element. You can edit the stroke and fill options by clicking on them or by clicking on the drop-down arrow next to each button. The zoom slider is located beneath the layer list. This was a quick overview of DrawPad. For more detailed tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.